What a fresh. Fuck, what? Oh shit, it's not flying. Oh my god. Tilted from Elite Game. Their ass would have. What if I was throwing Kuko? Okay, so I wasn't under level. I should probably update. Add something. Other than match creator? I mean, that's really all that I... for the most part, care about. I didn't check out the moves because I usually like going through that on my own later. I do like that there are more options for what's it called?
What is that damn thing called?
Create a stage and the creation suite. Oh. As a whole, like them adding new types of fabric and stuff like that, that's pretty cool. Okay, but we knew that because they said astronaut, and the guy that touched the box looked nothing like him at all, like at all. Yeah, stuff like that happens. You really can't like get upset about it or get tilted by it. It's just what happens. I don't have a grass step, I just realized that. I have nothing for, I don't want to say earth types. Ground types, I guess. Like I said, it's earth, so. I mean, if he's constantly leaving, then you should at least try and, like, shove tower or what's the other thing? You either shove tower or try and follow or go top. I think that's dumb that there's never an actual PC in New Barktown that you can use. Like, not even in Elm's Lab. I'm not a fan of... Was this from the movie? Yeah, it was. Okay, Death Ryuger was probably one of the cleanest suits in that series. I'm so mad America didn't get to use that suit. Probably because his name was Death, but yeah, that's what happens. I would have, if they had used the Death Ryuger suit, I would have definitely watched it. Yeah, because if you're doing all of that and they're complaining, then you just ignore them. There's no reason for them to be complaining at that point. Well, yeah, of course they're lazy. We've known this. So they just, like, either skip things or take them out completely. But the worst part is that they go out of their way to change shit that doesn't need to be changed. And they've been doing this for years. Where something is completely fine and then they just change it. And it's just, what are you doing? Stop. Double kick. I actually can't wait to see what America does with Kyu. I mean, even if they adapt it. Because you know these people are weird. Japan will give them things to work with and they'll be like, no, we'd rather make a mess of our own stuff. Did I see the new Eve stuff? Okay, I was linked it like 5 times and I never actually looked at it. All I know is that her passive is like a 3-hit charm or whatever. That's the only part I know. Because people were making the claim that, oh, well, what's the point of her having, of Ari having a charm if everyone has one? Which is fair, because I feel like charm is really like a, well then again Rakan has a charm, and he's not a succubus, so. Like, even if it's bad, I have to watch it. Like, I have to watch Q-Ranger, and whatever they're gonna call it. Fucking Power Ranger Space Force or some shit. I mean, Eve's harder to use because it's not ranged and she has negative HP. Galaxy Force. Hey, of course, with the redone Mighty Morphin theme. These boys haven't made an original theme in years. Yeah, Mega Man did use Star Force. No, I wasn't a decade. Because Shinkendra was 2009. And they adapted Samurai in like 2011 or something. The Star Force anime was a special, wasn't it? It wasn't a decade. Because Samurai was 2011. Oh, Ryu. Another anime I won't get to see. Because it's lost in transportation somewhere on the internet. I'm gonna just truck through it, fuck it. There's a rest house anyway. I just want to make sure I'm healthy and I don't black out. Because I'm like evenly, Yeah, but I hate using web clients. That's why it's hard for me to watch anything. Because I prefer to download the stuff. So I have it on demand and add to my archives. Which reminds me, I need to whenever I start working, I need to buy hard drives to safely move all my shit. For if and when I do get a new computer. Ancient power. Yeah, this is a personal playlist. What I've done is I downloaded a bunch of Sentai and Kamen Rider albums. I still need to get the Dr. Pac-Man soundtrack for Battle Game. And once I get that, Battle Game is going on repeat. Nothing but Battle Game. Okay, you see, that's if Carl likes him, then that character is most definitely a bastard. I'll tell you that right now. Blastoise steel? Dude, what the fuck? Blastoise is water steel. Good change. That's another game I have to finish whenever I change computers. Is Star Force. I have to finish that. I also have to remember to transfer that save. I don't even remember which one I was playing. I think I was playing the dinosaur one. I was playing the dinosaur one, right? And I stopped playing because I couldn't beat the boss because it was fucking lagging. And it gave me, yeah, and it gave me brain damage, of course. What am I doing? Okay, I do need to heal up. I'll train a bit. This is cutting it pretty close. I don't even remember where I stopped. I forgot who I was fighting. I think I was fighting, I was fighting somebody. I think it was what's it called? I'm not using Stone Edge. You can miss me with that. Why did curse work like that? Oh, they changed the property of it, that's why. Why can this bastard just run away? Like, thinking about it? These guys had such good writing for Power Rangers at the beginning, and then when Disney took over, okay, good, I can't use shovel. When Disney took over, it wasn't bad. They just decided to Americanize the Sentai teams. Like it took the base premise of the Sentai and just changed they did what Japan does pretty much. They changed the cast out every season instead of keeping the cast and slowly phasing it out like they used to. I think the only Disney era Power Rangers season that I didn't like was RPM because it was just hot ass. Like, even though Operation Overdrive was no Bokanger, it still was okay. And even the Mystic Force, like, tried to tie back to the original, oh my god, what did I just do? Mystic Force tried to tie back to the original Mighty Morphin Power Rangers and the Zordon arc, and I was just like, yeah, no, it's not working. Still better than RPM. They got Goandra completely fucking wrong. Completely wrong. What American adaptation do I like the most? I like Zeo the most. That's only because I fuck with everything O-Ranger. From King Ranger to what's it called? The Damn Lion. I forgot what the Damn Lion was called. SPD was a decent adaptation. I want to say it was the closest one that they did, because they did, you know, they really tried to copy Dekaranger like one to one for the most part. I'm gonna have 5 moms, I'm not even sweet. I just realized that. Like, me and Carl were talking about it earlier. I wanna know exactly what the hell they're gonna do at Q-Ranger. Because I know they're going to drastically alter every character in that damn show. Yeah, Wild Force is pretty close to Gowranger as well. That was also the first one that Disney adapted. Okay, besides him being like the flamboyant cook, that's obviously gonna stay the same, but everything's gonna be completely different. I'm telling you what they're gonna do to Garou, man. Garou's literally gonna look like Kruger. But they're gonna change him up. He's probably gonna be like a different shade of blue and shit again. I mean, to be fair, it wasn't his birthright. He kind of just expected to get it because his dad was red. But he definitely didn't just snatch it. I'm telling you, Champ is going to be a legitimate cow, and instead of being a robotic life form, Balance is going to be a robot. And Naga might just be female. They're definitely adding more females into the team than just two. There's probably gonna be like 4 or 5. And Tsurugi's gonna be a complete idiot. Soldier is going to be a damn joke. And I'm going to be so sad. And everybody that we fought was going to turn into a mem... Oh my god. Thomas? Yeah, Thomas, you ready? Damn bastard. You win. I cannot combat that. Fire Red Ranger. Nah, they'll call him, Phoenix Ranger. I can almost guarantee you he's getting called Phoenix Ranger. Most, like, without fail. Galaxy Force, Phoenix Ranger. Like, even though, Ninja didn't have like this grand finish. Like it kind of just ended, and that was it. No, they're gonna do the okay. They're gonna do the Gavin Deca Ranger crossover, but Gavin's gonna be nowhere to be seen. Geki's just gonna not exist. And then the X8 crossover scene is not going to exist either. It's going to be what's his name? What was that guy's name? The Green Ranger that got that was the red one by Operation Overdrive. It's going to be that guy or somebody from that series. Because it has to be red, right? So they got to go find these people. Or it might just be a whole new team of SPD, honestly. Don't have anything else, man. I need a ground type move on this guy. That's just unfortunate when you think about it. I should probably go down and heal into full heal. Max revive. I know Earthquake is in here somewhere. Or is that in Mount Silver? I still can't believe that they're gonna skip Jewogre, like. What did Jewogre do to get skipped? Like, I know what Tokyuger did. And I'm like 300% fine with them skipping Tokyuger. Because that was just stupid. And I'm 300% fine with it because I know why they skipped it. Oh, there's my hyper potion. Well, Tokyuger at least. Like, Jewogre will be fine, most likely. Yeah, but as what? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. Shit. I have a feeling they're gonna be something awful. Like, I legitimately don't know what they can make Jewogre. if they because I know they're gonna skip it. They're going straight to Q Ranger after Ninja Steel. The question is, what of Juogre gets left in? Cause it's gonna look stupid if they have the cube animals and the Q-tama. It's gonna look dumb as hell. It's gonna look absolutely fucking stupid, I'm telling you right now. Nobody is getting away with that. You might just shoot yourself in the goddamn foot with that. Galaxy Shakes, Galaxy, fuck yourself. Fuck yourself. Not getting away with that one, hell no. Of course I have a problem with shapes, cause Zio wasn't exactly just shapes. The only shapes were on their helmets. That was it. Everything else was completely different. Tanky as shit. Oh yes, this is the time to miss every dynamic punch ever. When I actually have to kill something. Cause I guess the what's it called counts, right? What is that thing called? Pyramid counts as a shape. The red machine was a star. They had a sphinx and they had like two like cannons or whatever. I'm missing one. I'm missing one machine. It was the two cannons, it was the Sphinx, and it was the human shape. Pyramidus was an extra. What am I missing? I have to look this up now. Oh yeah, Super Zeozords reflected their helmets, but that's not, like, it's not a shape motif, it's not what that is at all. This is actually bothering me. What am I missing? Mecha, Ranger Robo. Is that it? That's the Super Zeozord one. Old Blocker is the actual. Oh no, Old Blocker is the Super Zeozord. Ranger Robo. Oh, it was a bull. How did I miss that? Okay, you're not scared with Build's plot because there's not a bunch of shit that needs to be, you know, covered. Kyuranger in 7 episodes had like 9 characters that needed backstory. And it was adding more characters at a breakneck pace. I want that Jewelger soundtrack, by the way. Like, what do you really have to explain? You have the shop owner to explain, you have Banjo, which was pretty much explained, and then you have Santo's past. Oh, and I guess, Misora. But other than that, then you have your villains. And you can get into the villains, that's a lot shorter, or a smaller cluster of characters than Kyuranger's 14 fucking... individuals who have... It's a ghost? Why is it a ghost? Who did this? I didn't look at that. I've never been so uninterested with a trailer than I was with Yamcha and Tenshinhan. Huh? Oh, hello. Okay, Shiny Gold Bat. Huh. I haven't seen Left Alive. That's a new game, right? I remember seeing something about that. Supposed to be shown off at TGS or during TGS or whatever, and it still hasn't surfaced on the internet. I waited through the whole weekend and I still haven't seen it. It is now 6 p.m. on or 6 a.m. I guess, or 7 a.m. on the 25th in Japan, and I still have not gotten. You know, they've aired every show, you know, Saturday, Sunday morning show they can, and I still know nothing. Where is my trailer? Where the hell is it? I actually lost sleep over it. So where is it? I'm actually starting to get pissed off. There is no Moltres around here. What are you doing? Yeah, I should have got a grass type of some sort. I want to know where the hell it is. Where is it? Motherfucking, where is it? I will get it. No, bitch. It's somewhere, alright? Okay, there's nothing over there. Because based on the article... Oh, that's the wrong move. Wonderful. And I have no ground move on this thing. Oh, dude. Hold on, Carl. I just saw the Marco video. Did he say the same thing I said about Sento and Shoichi? Also, you mean to tell me you didn't see V1? You didn't see the connection between Gavin and V1? Come on, bro. Oh, that's fair. Okay, that's completely fair then. Dude, where is this damn movie, man? What do I think of GX coming to Duel Links? That'll probably entertain it more. I'll probably play more Duel Links when it gets the PC application. Cause I heard they're making a PC version, so. I probably should have organized my bag. I usually do. Yeah, TGS announced that there was a PC version in the works. Man, get your damn meganium out of my face. I don't see why you wouldn't be able to, because, it's probably gonna have that same system where you can take the code and move it. I don't see why it wouldn't. Did I get Earthquake? I couldn't find it in there. I went throughout this whole damn thing and it wasn't there. It's not where it's supposed to be. You drop down the hole and then there it is. So these bastards moved it. And it's probably in the damn game corner or some garbage like that. So my Steelix is actually useless. I've got to catch a Rhydon, and pray to God that it has Earthquake. Did I? No, it wasn't Earthquake. Or was it? TM26. Oh, I did get Earthquake. Okay. Well, who knew? What am I getting rid of? I'm getting rid of Body Slam. I need bulk up. Do I need strength is the question. I hate this guy. I don't need Dynamic Punch. I don't think Tauros needs Earthquake. Dragon Pulse. I don't need Crunch on him. Like Scissor, nobody. Dazzling Gleam. No. I have a whole useless mod on my team. Like, Suicune is actually just dead weight. It didn't say Earthquake. Like, I would have, like... I probably wasn't paying attention. That was probably when I was trying to look for the things. Dude, like, you... I keep bringing it up, and you probably know already, but I am actually too excited to see this new Sentai. Because I need to know if we're going back to traditional shit, or if we're sticking with this idiot shape motif. Because I just want everything, like, that's regular back. No, bitch, I want no damn mystic arts. Sick of your damn mystic arts. Fuck that shit. Want my damn car Sentai or my playing card again. My damn playing card Sentai again. Cause Jack was like two, three decades ago. It's not fair. Give it here. I mean, they've done that before. That's what Die Ranger was. Die Ranger was Key and all that other stuff. It was a Mystic Arts and. Fucking guy in his next Sentai. Can you go? You bastard. How do I beat this? Oh, that's how I beat it. That's another one of my favorite parts of Sentai. It's the song and dance. And his poison type. Okay. Kyuranger and Xayn wasn't a bad superhero time. Jewogger and Ghost was awful. It was awful because you didn't have a fucking choice. Or no, you had a choice. You were gonna pick Jewogger anyway. What was before that? Before Jewogger and Ghost was Drive and Ninja, and you were gonna pick Drive then because they made a modern day Cocker Ranger and people didn't like it. And then before that, before Ninja, it was Tokyuger. It was Tokyuger and. I'm drawing a blank. How am I drawing a blank? It wasn't Gaim. What was after? Oh no, it was Gaim. Right? Or am I missing one? It has to be Gaim. Because Gaim was 2013. No, Drive was 2015, so there's something I'm missing. I'm missing one. Oh no! Okay. Okay, yeah, okay, no, because I'm missing it, because Wizard is 2013, 2012, okay. God, going back through them is actually, like, confusing me. I used to know this whole order, and now it's just, like... My life has been ruined.
もういいでござるよ。何かが変でござる。隠れてからもうかれこれ3時間。 神殿は本当に拙者のことを探しているのでござるか。日本古来の遊びを教えてくれと言うからかくれんぼをしようと言ったのは拙者の方でござるが、この放置っぷりはあまりにもひどいでござるよ。もしや拙者のことを探している間に崖から落ちたとか、はたまた山賊にさらわれたとか。しまった、気づくのが遅かった。このうつせみ丸一生の不覚。アミードの、アミードの、あれはデーボス軍の仕業か。アミードの拙者、人々を守るため先に下山いたす。ごめん。
I did mute myself. Don't know what I did though. Don't know how I did that though. I don't remember muting myself. I should probably get one of the HyperX clouds so then I don't have to use a button and I just move my mic up so I know when my mic is muted. I muted myself. I think it was weird that the way Agito went when Kuga was like fine. Like Kuga and Agito had the same slow pace, but Agito left you, you know, wanting information because it had an actual, like, story with twists and turns to tell. And it didn't, you know, it didn't do that. Or it did it, but at a very slow pace. Whereas Kuga had a very slow pace to tell you really nothing. You just learned about his powers. And you learned about the monsters he's fighting, and it was just like, okay, great. On butter. No damage. How did I get? How do you? Why do you have a pincer? Well, I think it's gonna use submission or earthquake or something. Holy fuck. Okay, hold on. Oh god. Okay. Oh my god. Hey! What is going on? Hey! Why are you water dark? The fuck is going on here? Jesus Christ. Some reason this is dark type. No. Okay, so pincer, I need to try and burn pincer a lot. Okay, that's fair. That's okay. Bruno is actually fucked. Hold on. Why did I bring this, but what did I just do? Did I really just fucking ruin everything? Yeah, because I definitely want to learn Slash now of all times. I'm a Kazam. Just die, thank you. Idiot bird, just die. No double edge. Exactly. Why did I stay in? I got problems, you know that?
No, fuck Agitova. God.
I get to literally let you on the cock tease you and just be like, hey, you could have this, but we're not gonna give you this. Okay, we're ready to give you this, but the show's over. Yeah, exactly. I was just like, okay, great. You know what? You guys can have it. You want this, but we're not gonna give you this. and then you're just like, what? Why? What a pleasant thing. I'm not gonna lie, I do miss Kyoryuger a lot. Like, a lot, a lot. Like, Jesus Christ, I miss this show. I just miss the sound effects, like, it had really, really memorable sound effects. Like, oh, I love all of the Gabu Revolver sound effects. Daigo was also really, really, really likable Red. Like, even though he was the definition of super Red, he was really likable. I fucked up because Pinsir got like super strong. Really? Poison Jab? What the fuck? Also, Kyoryuger Brave wasn't that bad. It's super short, we can probably watch it after we finish X8. Like, it's like a 12, 10-minute episode, I'm pretty sure. And the CGI was really good. Like, I'd rather have, the CGI was really well done. Like, I'd rather have, CGI for machine battles than do the old slow style. It's a lot faster and it'll probably look a lot cleaner. Love the dog. dark types. Persian is a dark type now. Shining Brave, hold on, let me see. If it has a name, I can deliver. If it doesn't, then I cannot deliver. No name. Cannot deliver. Okay, you see? That would work if it wasn't in, you know, kanji or whatever. I can't read kanji. It's not translated. It's just... Only certain songs are translated. Or not translated, but only certain songs have names. Because, you know, that's how they're printed in the credits. Really? Why can't you just kill him? Fuck. Oh. So frustrating. I don't even, like, know what I'd have to put these songs as. I'd have to have a detailed, like, translation list. Also, my songs are out of order. Probably gonna start with Gyarados. I don't have anything for Gyarados. I'll put Tauros up front. I don't have a Electric type or anything. Dude. Oh my god. Very nice. Oh shit. Huh. Oh, you found the song on SoundCloud? Alright, but I'll play it. 56. I need to train. So after I play this song, I'm gonna change list. If he had missed, I would have been sick. Why I hate SoundCloud. For it to be at a you know. Give me that damn SS ticket.
Oh,
wish there was like a better cut. Maybe I can find a better flying type in Kanto, because I don't want like Knocked Out and shit. Oh yeah, it did. I know what you're talking about. I don't want Noctowl and Noctowl's actually the only new bird in this generation, right? So I need to replace Suicune. I don't need Suicune anymore. At least I don't think so. I'll go get it if I need it. Oh, Skarmory shit. Man, what? God doesn't get out of here? Yeah, no, these are all like shitty birds. I could probably get Murkrow and evolve it, but I don't really want that. Well, let's go to Kanto and figure out what's there. What do I have in my box? I have nothing but garbage in my box. I have shiny Golbat, I have Togepi, and these guys. This one doesn't serve a purpose. I need a flying type. If I could find a flying grass type, that'd be great. But I don't want to use Jumpluff. That's just glass. Toro's got no love. Oh, it's Looker. Hello, good sir. Okay, I'm supposed to have options. What is your problem? You shut up. It should be weird for me to heal myself, right? Where's my room? Oh, there's my cabin. Yeah, I have nothing. The Tauros is strong. It'd be stronger with Earthquake, though. But then again, I have no, I might get rid of Zen Headbutt, because I need Normal Stab, and I don't think I have anything better than Strength. I don't even think Strength is normal. Oh, what is this? Get out of here. Yeah, no edits from you, thank you. Keep that to yourself. What's next? Huh. Don't know what to put in. I got you. Actually, no, I got you. Might as well. How you gonna miss, man? Come on. I need the Ninja soundtrack as well. Strength would have killed. Flash is a better normal type move than Strength. I'm so mad. But then again, Thrash locks me in. So I still don't have anything better. Should I just explore the ship, I guess? I should just get my levels up. Yeah. really do want a new Sentai game too. I think they're just gonna stick to like DS games and shit, and I don't feel like playing that stuff. Cause I'm not gonna buy a 3DS capture, cause I'm not an idiot. Oh, but you can potentially make your money back, so the fuck what? That's still $300 I have to spend to wait like months for my product to show up. Guy says I'm C6, so his instinct is to battle me. I like that logic. There's nothing in there, but he's sick and throwing up. I like that logic. Dude, what? The odds of this damn rat have encountered. Body slam. Only in second gen can you be given body slam as a TM. Alright, what you got for me? Who is this man? Lawrence. I remember to get the what's it called, right? Oh, that hurts my ears. Oh, that hurts. I remember to get the radio card. Yes, I did. This looks like ass. You gotta give, what's it called, another chance, bro. Girl, I'm telling you. Give Ninja another chance. It had its moments. It suffers from, I don't want to call it X8 syndrome, but that's kind of what it is, where, not everyone's an idiot, but, like, okay, Takahara is an idiot, but it's for good reason. Like he's not actual like awful idiot. He's lovable, you know, fire red idiot. White is actually the only annoying character, I think, because she's useless, and Yellow's useless too. But he's just there to be her buffer as a character. Pink is a carry, and Blue is kind of just there. And then Star is the American man. Come on over here, right? Alright, let's see what they're working with. In El Canto. Playing Polish Crystal. I didn't stream yesterday. Oh my god, this guy. And your name's Santa. What the fuck do you think? Of course not. Damn bastard. Why am I playing Polish Crystal? I started it on Friday because I started it on Friday because the Gold and Silver for Virtual Console came out, and I said, why not? I was playing that, so I might as well play this instead of just playing run-of-the-mill Gold and Silver. I really gotta get strength removed. Or better yet, I'm just gonna take out a... what's it called? Zen Headbutt. Also, going with Skarmory wouldn't have been a good idea because of having Steelix already. Where is Zen Headbutt? I don't need that. There's another retreat. Everybody in my party that can let me in. Oh my god, this is fucked. I just want to fix all the computers. Turn the electricity off. Turn it off. Yes. What the hell is that? Why are people so high level? What are you doing? Man, who remakes the puzzle? What the fuck? This guy's a freak. Convinced. God, man. What a nice guy. I don't know if that's RNG or... Nah, because if it was vanilla, then the door would be already open. I could just walk straight to him. I said, who remakes the puzzle? Well, what was the point of that? Zapper enemies, like in the war. 58? What the fuck? Man, what? If you don't... Oh, jeez, okay. That's explosion, idiot. That's God, what the fuck? What the fuck, dude? Oh, okay. He's gonna surf. Is this one not no surf? Why does this not no surf, but every other one does? Okay, that's absolutely ridiculous that every other Raichu in the game no surf, but not surges. Wild charge. Just remember that I wanted to watch a newer Korean Metal Hero series, and Carl was like, no, just put Grand Caesar. And just know that Carl asked me when we're watching something else too, instead of just suggesting that instead of Grand Caesar. Thank you.
What does that mean, you ask? It means absolutely nothing. I'm just saying that this guy was being fucking difficult for no reason. Because I'm not going to start Grand Seiya. The next show doesn't start till like next week. So. It might be Grand Seiya. I might change it again. I don't know. I might watch it on my own. Because it's on my list of stuff to watch. Along with a bunch of other fucking shows. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. We could have just watched it, but no! This guy said. This guy. I hate this guy. I really do. I fucking hate this guy. Also, I couldn't watch Kyoryuger Brave in Japanese because the lips didn't sync up correctly. Like, they synced it up as best they could, but since Korean is like a... I think Korean's a faster language than Japanese. Like your mouth moves a lot faster than it does when speaking Japanese. Unless, obviously, you speak lazily or whatever. But... it threw me off, and I had to, like, re-download the show, and I was just like, hell no. Okay, so Surge was 58, almost 60. Yeah, I had to re-download the whole show, I couldn't do it. And I didn't even make it through episode 1. Like, I made it to minute 1. Of episode 1, and I had to stop because of the shit didn't match up, so I had to re-download the whole show. Was not having it. Okay, I need to replace Dragon Pulse. This adds, doesn't do anything for skill. Like, I knew it wasn't gonna do anything for Steelix, but come on, like, Jesus Christ. Body Slam, wait. No, Body Slam isn't as good as the other one. I need stuff for Magmar, man. Like, Magmar needs other moves. And I have no moves to give Magmar. To train them, that fight wasn't like close, but it was dangerous, is what it was. So I'd rather not feel. I'm getting outspent by level 47 side up. Felix, come on. What up, Wheezy? You know, I still haven't watched Super, and I don't plan to. You know, I can't watch like dub overs, I have to watch it in the native language. What's up? Like, I can't. Cannot. Yeah, no, I don't plan on watching the new episode. I don't fucking care. Which one was it? Because so far, the only good ones I know of that aren't, like, Japanese are Korean ones. Indonesian! Well, what the fuck are you doing there? Oh. Okay, yeah, then you have to watch it in Indonesian. What's up? Because it doesn't, what's it called? It doesn't sync up. Things not syncing up is just like, no way in hell. Oh, this sounds interesting. Hey, bitch, you better watch the first season. What the hell? That's your problem. You need to start up the first goddamn season is what you need to do. Okay, that suit is clean. What the fuck? That suit is awesome. I don't like the stomach and the pelvis though. That's like weird. That was designed weird. God, who the fuck keeps doing this? I might just have to beat the shit out of anyone that turns these damn riders into anime girls. Like, just stay in your own lane, please. Don't ruin mine, thank you. What a fat dick game. You know, that's what I was looking at. I saw that suit and I was just like, okay, this is clean. Except for the stomach and the pelvis. Like, that's just really weird. It's a really weird design. It's like a bodysuit. Well, okay, obviously it's a bodysuit, but it's like a leotard. Like that area of the suit just looks like a damn leotard, and it bothers me. Curse? I think it's using curse. Yeah, fake muscles just... Fake muscles, if it's not like a power-up or like a... Or not a power-up, but a technique, just bother me. In any type of show. Just bother the shit out of me. Okay, I think I can move on. I don't really need to like sit here and train. I just want to be careful because Surge was almost level 60. And this is not the time for me to be fucking around over here. Mainline a random time of the week. I mean, I'm gonna wait to do those till I'm done with, you know, the Heisei stuff. Cause the Showa stuff, I have it like logged, and I can do that whenever. But I really want to get the Heisei stuff out of the way first. So that's going to take me a while. I don't have many series left. I just really need to buckle down. And also, work is going to be a pain in the ass to watch with. Like, I'm not going to be able to watch a fuck ton like I would be. Like, if I didn't get that job, I probably could have legitimately no-lifed through, what's it called? I could have no-lifed the shit out of Agito. And legitimately burned through it. Well, I was gonna burn through it. Like, quicker than intended. Or quicker than it happened. But I ended up getting a job by accident. I had to do training and stuff like that. So that was, like, stopping me from finishing the show. Because I didn't want to sleep too late. And, I was only able to, like, watch, like, maybe, like, 1 or 2 in the morning. And then I'd come back at a random time. And then I'd start watching. And then I'd get distracted because people come home from, you know, like, school or whatever. And then I get ads on Discord and on Twitter and stuff like that. So that really stops me from doing... Well, not really stops, but... It hinders my progress a lot. It's really annoying. Oh yeah, Shadow Thor. Ow, what the fuck just happened to my mouth? I was able to get a job at the airport doing like mail stuff. How far am I into Ryuki? I'm like episode 22. Well, it's gonna be 22. After we finish doing whatever we're doing tonight, it's gonna be 22. I'm so glad Guy is dead. Like, I was a fucking cocksucker. Oja's obviously amazing. I like Raya a lot. Like, right now, Raya is my favorite. Agito took me, like, I want to say roughly 3 weeks. Because I couldn't... Yeah, Raya is Stingray. I couldn't get into it. Like, Agito was killing me. Like, physically killing me trying to follow it. I mean, I know, like, I get shit on. Like, it's foreseen that he gets, like, shit on. Talking about all that damn prophecy and shit. He's definitely gonna get super. Like, I know it's gonna happen. Okay, you forgot to mention that Oja gets two contract beasts. And I was just like, So we're just snatching up people's contract beasts now. Like, I know obviously guys like Odin and shit, you know, the big boys can do ridiculous stuff like that, but I just didn't expect it that early. Like an absolute lad he is. What up, B-Cast? He's in... Oh yeah, he's at Mount Mortar. Okay, I don't hate Zolda, he's just fucking... I like what's-his-name better. I like Goro better. I think even through whatever development he gets, I'll still like Goro better, and... What does it want me to do? Does it want me to beat the gym? Can somebody explain why it's 90 degrees outside? Because it's fucking hot. What happened to Takatora? Should never happen to anyone else ever. Just getting stabbed in your damn back, man. Stay getting stabbed in his back. Like, just. Come on, man. Takatora was like. Like, I felt awful just watching that. Shit made me sad.
Because it was legitimately, like, that's the definition of tragic hero. He literally wanted to save humanity, but his little brother, the nigga that he's been taking care of for ages, well, not obviously ages, but the young one that he's been taking care of ruined everything. Actually, everything. Nah. I expect betrayal, honestly. I just hate Mitsuzane as a character because they didn't do anything to him. He got away with everything. Oh, well, he didn't get away with everything. Both of his friends and his love interest are now gods of a new world. Okay, bitch? And what? I just want to leave. Yo, can I leave? Oh, I guess I'm not leaving. Okay. It's not a good enough punishment. What the fuck? Oh, well, he gets to live with the consequences of his actions. Nigga, there were, like, no consequences. Like, there was legitimately zero consequence for what he did. No one that he cared about died. So was it really... What the fuck? So was it really consequence? Oh, God. I'm gonna have to go next. Yo, what is your... Why? Why are you doing this? Why? You see what you're doing? That... You see what you're doing. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? But yeah, characters like Mitsuzane deserve death. They straight up deserve death. He didn't... The worst part was he didn't even die from using the forbidden lockseed. So what was the point of making a big deal about it being a forbidden lockseed? What? What the fuck? The guy literally ate the forbidden fruit and didn't die. Yeah, instead of making him Zangetsu Shin, they should have, what's it called? They should have made him use that. It's a lot less ugly. Does this have the thing in it? I feel like it has a thing in it. Yeah, I don't have the expansion card yet. Well, what do I know? If I go north? Yes, I can. I still can't believe that when, Ryoma betrayed him, he just sat there and started crying. Like, that's what pushed him over. Like, I think it was ridiculous that he was completely fine until he got betrayed, and that's what made him start crying. character is dumb, and he just... I'll never have to see him again, so whatever. That was insane. That was funny. I found that funny as fuck, though. Like, he deserved that wholeheartedly. Obviously, Mai didn't deserve it, but he deserved that. Yeah, he told him he was an idiot for trusting him, and he walked away with the damn thing. He walked away with the apple, and she's covered by a sheet, just dead. He's just like, oh, well, shit. It's like, I'm truly an idiot. That was amazing, though, I'm not gonna lie. Oh yeah, most definitely. He was not gentle with that shit. He was not gentle with that shit at all. He started digging and yanking, and it was a mess. Crazy part was, that was a relatively clean sheet for what he did. Like, for him, for him just picking that shit out of the... What the hell? God. Dude, where is the fucking trailer? Where is the fucking trailer, man? Just give me the trailer, dude. Like, it's not... It's not rocket science, just give me the fucking thing. Give it here, give me. I'm not asking for the trailer, just put it on the table. I have a gun in hand. Sat here and I watched your damn Gundam presentation. I watched your Naruto presentation. I watched everything. So where's my reward? Where is my damn trailer? Where is it? Where? I know it's in there. Where is it? Where the fuck is it? Cause I know they have it. I know it didn't go anywhere. So where is it? Where? I'm gonna get it. Not gonna stop me. No, it's not put it in the bag. It's given to me right goddamn now. Just get off my screen and give me the damn trailer. Just fucking go. Man, what, Bill? Oh my god, I've literally been waiting all day for it. I slacked off on not watching Ryuki because I was waiting for the trailer, and I was waiting for Touch for the better part of like 3 hours, but that's not the point. Oh my god, where is it? Show me about Code Vein. I don't care about Code Vein. I do not care. You can keep Code Vein. I don't care.
Give me the fucking trailer! It's being held hostage. I know it. I fucking know it. Somebody's trying to ruin things for me. And you know what? They're not gonna win. Where is it? SNES Classic, yeah, because I fucking care about the damn SNES Classic. You fuck with them old ass games. How is it not on the internet yet? That doesn't make any sense. Why have I seen nothing? No. No. It just doesn't make any sense. I'm literally following, like, the Bamco thing. No, it doesn't make any sense. Why would it be 6 days ago? Like, what the fuck? Why is this happening to me? Why? This is not fair. Where the fuck is it? Oh my god, I hate everything. I hate everything. I'm being tortured for no reason. Absolutely zero reason to be tortured like this. And you know what? No one cares. No one cares if it's not their problem. Well, someone's gonna care. Because this is fucking ridiculous. Where is the goddamn trailer? Where is it? It didn't go anywhere. I know these bastard motherfuckers at Bamco have it. I know it's there! So just give it! Give! Why am I learning Screech at 56? What? I hate this thing. I hate everything. I hate it all. Fucking horseshit. You know what? I'm glad I didn't play Batride War, because I'd just be pissed off the whole time. Why me? Oh god, why me? You know what, Carl? Bad. I got you. You gotta watch that? Bad. Explaining anything else, because that's the series that you're gonna have the most questions with. Nothing makes sense. I'm not gonna lie, the breakdancers were clean side characters, but the reason why they were there was an awful character. Why the fuck does Oni have super potions? Who made this mark? Okay, I'm not gonna lie, thinking about it, I wouldn't mind another martial arts Sentai. If it's like Geki Ranger, then fine. Geki Ranger or Die Ranger, or both. Cause Geki Ranger was kinda like Die Ranger. In like in the sense of like chi and energy and projectile, laser tiger beams and shit. Where am I supposed to find silver leaf? I mean, I guess, yeah, it kinda have to be serious. I need a flying type. I should just create a playlist with all the openings and endings. Oh, I forgot about Kenya. I think you got switched out with a Farfetch, so that's why I didn't use it. I'm pretty sure this game bastardized Kenya.
I've nothing to fight Misty with. I just realized that. Might be time to use a wild mode. I don't have a grass type. And grass flying doesn't, well, it exists, but it's not a reliable flying type. And I'm just idiot cat. Idiot bird, idiot cat, idiot plant. If I don't want Gloom, I'm not gonna catch the other one. What is the problem? Yeah, Gekiranger OP is real good. What up, Sean? I need to make graphics for the watch group, so I can put it on all the layouts. Or not all the layouts, but all the scenes that I use. I should have the thing, right? Oh no, I don't have Snazzle. Jumpluff is reliable, but I want a flyer for convenience sake. I might have to switch out Tauros, honestly. I was probably behind the thing. Yeah, there it is. Goandra, yeah, I got you. I'm gonna do Goandra and then I'm gonna come back to the Gekiranger one. I mean, Gekiranger is a three-man cell, it's a five-man team. But yeah, I get what you mean. Goandra was seven. God damn it. I think, what had the most? It wasn't Goandra. It was Gekiranger at eight. Because it was the main five, Deca Master. Oh no, it was nine. Gekiranger had nine. The main team, Deca Master, Deca Swan, Deca Bright, and Deca Break. And then the next one after that is Q-Ranger with fucking 12. Fury was almost 1-to-1 with Gekiranger. That's another one that was almost 1-to-1. Oh yeah, it had those Spirit Rangers thing, I forgot. It had the Spirit Rangers, which were pretty much the Masters or whatever. Yeah, Gogo 5 was Titanium Ranger. Yeah,
what else was made.
I forgot what else America made. They did some dumbass shit. I can't remember exactly. I know Titanium Ranger was the ridiculous one. I think the biggest taboo they committed was making, was putting Kiba Ranger with the G-Ranger suits when he had no business being there. And turning the Kaku Rangers into fucking aliens. Other than that, they didn't really commit any other fucking sins. Like, they didn't commit any, like, you know, awful sins. Besides that, I guess the Disney adaptation of Goanja, but, you know, I can let that one slide. Oh, also, doing what they did with Masked Rider and not running with it. Who cares if Power Rangers wasn't hot at the time, man? Like, just integrate the character, do something different. I'm trying to avoid fighting this, because I don't have anything to fight her with. Reliably, at least. Whatever, I'll go in. I'm not actually using the version. Actually, this one's fine. I'll keep it. Never mind, I can't teach a lot of stuff. Dude, what kind of fat? Yeah, I actually like really like this team. Fuck, what am I doing? That's a lot. I have another set of songs, right? What didn't I put in the playlist? Or into a playlist, excuse me. Oh, okay, I know what I did. New soundtrack. Give me 1 second, lads. Song is heat, bro. What do you mean, look at me? No, don't give me that. Okay. Agito had a fire opening too, and then they changed it to the shitty version. Yeah, I did the same thing with Tux on Saturday. Or yesterday, excuse me. Like, when you show the differences between what Japan has and what America does, like, it's awful. Thank you.
Ah, fuck that. I didn't like the second version. Why do they all have one mon? Oh, because they're level fucking 60. Okay, great. So I'm gonna be underleveled no matter what. Okay, that's fine. I really wish that fucking X-Aid movie was out, man. That's so annoying. It's legitimately so annoying knowing that a movie that's crucial to the series is out, but I can't watch it until it gets fucking subbed. Oh, well, you should just learn Japanese. Yeah, if learning Japanese wouldn't take me like 6 to 12 months, then I'd do it. We can also watch the Power of DX Hyper Battle video. Because apparently it takes place after the series, so. Holy fuck, Lanford is busted. So, from what I read about the Hyper Battle video, it's actually, like, pretty cool. It does some things that you'll never see again. That's what happens. Okay, yeah, he definitely turned him into a retard, but you know what? It had to happen. They could have went about it a different way, honestly. They should have went about it a different way instead of having him fucking grovel. Like, them, you know, doing the whole co-op thing. That whole dynamic was good until they brought Kronos into the mix. And they played the whole, okay, well, if he dies and he loses his powers. When they started doing that, is when that character really went into the shits. I know you're gonna say, oh, you know, his career was over when he got soloed by the powerful body. But come the fuck on, man. Like, there was a completely different way to do that whole thing. How is it mean? Like, they did that on purpose, dude. He literally got held in place by that damn suit. Yeah, I mean, I know why level 50. Okay, no, you were talking about fantasy. I was gonna bring up the whole the legacy thing about how the movie version of Tidal Legacy is better, like the suit is better than the series one. But then you have to realize that hero is quote unquote evil, or quote unquote, you know. What the fuck is the word I'm looking for? Misunderstood, quote unquote. You know, it's one of those things where he's supposed to be evil and he does pretty evil things, but he's not evil because of, you know, the whole thing there.
1年間, 仮面ライダー龍騎という番組を楽しんでくださった方々...
I mean, the only other argument you can make for Tidal Fantasy being able to beat the shit out of Max Mighty is the fact that he wasn't fighting back. But then again, the fact that, you know, the suit itself with no pilot could hold it in place, but with pilot in suit lost to Tidal Fantasy. And it was just, I don't know. It was an awful decision. I'll give you that. I will 300% agree. With that being an awful idea.
でも、心の中ではね、ずっと生き続けてほしいなと思います。それぐらい、気合を入れた。 仕事です。これからの僕がすごく、まあ、また様々な仕事をしていくにあたってもやっぱりこの1年の経験というのはすごく大切で、
I mean, he's obviously going to be a better character in the movie and whatever guide and stuff that, well, not guide in, but whatever, you know, coming movies they have, like the eventual build exit movie, he's going to be a lot better of a character. He's probably going to go back to being a fucking cocksucker if anything. Thanks for watching, and I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gonna go get some food, and then I'm probably gonna start to wrap it for the X8 finale plus Dino Force Brave plus Q Ranger 31. Have a good rest of your night.